to King. Keep us faithful in a time of fear. Keep us tender in a time of terror.